Practice set one, problem number one, found on page two. Find the mean starting hourly wages for a new auto mechanic based on these 10 graduates' hourly pay rates. Mean can also be called average, and to find the average, we're going to find the sum of the hourly wages divided by the number of wages. So we're going to add up the 950, the 875, and all the way through to the end, the last value in that table of 850, divided by the 10 graduate students indicated there. When we add those 10 numbers up, we end up with a sum of $94.85 over 10. If you do the division then, 94.85 divided by 10, it appears the mean or average hourly wage is 9.485. Because this is money, we'll round it to the nearest cent or second decimal place. So we're going to call our mean wage, hourly wage, is $9.49.